Sure. Wellness Connection of Maine operates 4 state-licensed nonprofit dispensaries, one in Portland, Thomaston, Brewer, and Halliwell. Currently, we are servicing 3,000 patients on a daily basis. We are open 6 days a week, and we are also a growing company. We will be at 50 employees by the end of the year.
There have been challenges along the way. I think that we have met them and used them as lessons. I think we're a better and stronger company than we were 2 years ago. We've done a lot of work with our regulators to help clarify. You know, there is no perfect medical cannabis law yet anywhere. And so what we've been doing, especially this past year, is working really closely with them to clarify the regulations that exist, to set clear expectations, and the result has been a better dispensary, a better workplace, and I think a better experience for our patients.
It's given me back my life. I was diagnosed in 96 with degenerative disc disease and fibromyalgia. I really was never able to hold my legs or my arms up for very long or to have any kind of feeling sensation, or if I did, it was very sore most always. Since I have been coming here, I've been able to do such things as hug my grandson, actually load a dishwasher, not that anybody wants to, but it's given me back a level of functioning and life, really.